Hello and welcome to another Bloodborne match. My name is Jakayla and we are playing against a vampire team. The team is called Mythic Sorrow. And the coach name is Fiction. He got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vampires and a couple of frowls. It's not spooky. So this can be very, very nasty. I'm giving him a bunch of cash, 500, and we are playing at his stadium. So he gonna get wizards, babes, bribes. Start players, who knows? Who knows? He knows. Well, let's hope for him that he's finding something. Well, he got a star player. A very, very expensive star player. Count Luthor von Drakenborg. Okay. So what more? A bribe? Nope. He doesn't want that. No, he's in a hurry. Got a wizard? Two bribes, three bribes and a babe. The werewolf Wilhelm Schaffney and Igor. Okay. Okay. Actually, I'd rather have that than that count. So, I'm satisfied. I am satisfied indeed. Once again, welcome to the match. Hope you have fun. It's your tomorrow. Making a screenshot there. That's Wilhelm and Igor. So two star players. And he will give me the ball for starters. That's okay. So here we go. No stress. Well, we do want the Dragon Slayer, the Slayer, in instead of who? Instead of the Kicker. We want that one there. We want. Think I'm gonna need what? Am I gonna need the luck? Or is he gonna need the luck? I didn't get that. Who is Igor? Igor got Dauntless. He got Claw. Well, there we go. Confirm. Confirm! You're gonna need it. Is it? Oh, bugger. TX. Have fun. Oh, no. Well, we got ball. Did he got the wizard, and I got the fame. That's okay. It's a break. And he's dead. Booah! And a level. Thank you very much. A level for more Plovac, so now he can get guard. He's not that ego is not that scary. It's the wolf that's scary. Well, Wizard, eller Blizzard, what's that? Attempt to move next to square. Yeah. Ants. I can only do quick or short passes. This is exciting. The Bloodlust. He doesn't have that many players to bite him. Failed that one, that's nice. Just a stunt. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. That's a level one. Level two, level three, level two. He misses the gates one more time. Oh, I think I'm gonna like this. It's a push. Ah! Just a stunt. It's a push. Ah, got to take down on my issue. Just a stunt. Perfect. You gotta move that wolf, or that wolf gonna get it. Right there. Another failure. Does he follow? He doesn't. That's nice, thank you. That's nice. Ah! Too bad. Too bad. Too bad. Too bad. Too bad. No, please. So gotta concentrate here. Too bad I killed the Frau. A level two, but come on, bloodlust. Bloodlust. He made the bloodlust. Failed the bloodlust. Damn it. What the? Just a stunt, but still breaking my dwarven armor. Failed the bloodlust. If he fails the bloodlust, he's screwed. He got four rerolls though. Push. Gotta take some of them out soon. No break though. Does he go for it? He does? Fade it? Nope. Taking some chances with those bloodlusts. At least he failed. Push. Yeah, that's good enough. Okie dokie. That's a break. Oh, another dead. Does he stay dead? He stays dead. It's a dead dead. He has used his substitute. Ooh. And a knockout. Well, that's nice. It's going well. Just need to. Now I can kill those two here. They forgot regen though, but. Well! Did he have a babe? No, he didn't bring a babe. No, he didn't. It's a push. And he bloodlost it. And he's out. Ah! What? Did he reroll the... How can he... Did he reroll the bloodlust? Yeah. Oh, no, okay. I got it. And Snag is injured and it sticks. Well, of course it sticks, because It's a foul. It's a push. Nice. We do need Spider to. Level up some more. Yeah. Just a stunt. Ah, that was bad. That was stupid. Failed the case. He's really breaking with the vampires. I do not like that. And he blast lost it. And he fails. There goes a reroll. Fails the case. Bye bye. He can't. Can he buy it on Igor? He can. He can buy Igor! Injure him. Ah, just a stunt. Okay, nice. Got the one that pal. Come on! Oh my God. Shit. Well, now the fireballs off. And I really can't get him there. Die. Okay. It's a knockout. Thank you. Well, I kind of have to. Yeah. Well, we can hope for a blood loss. Nope. We can hope for a blood loss next turn. Gonna push Mighty Zug off. Damn! Damn, 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 damn. Run up here. Where did all the frowns go? I knew it. Nice. You're gonna be kicked out anyway. It's a little knockout. Knockout's okay, because he doesn't have bait. Yeah. Get his bloody vampires back. But he has used his APO. APO. Well, one vampire out. That's good. So now he got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vampires. Yeah. And hope for a blitz. Ah, just a stunt. Just a stunt. He's gonna blitz, like, attack there, that way. Nice. Wrestle, wrestle. Wrestle, wrestle! So he's gonna foul. Referee! And he don't get punished. No. Could be better. Could be better. Problem is that he can outrun this way. Maybe. Maybe. You could just pass it and then run through there. There's a lot of things you can do. Well, let's see. I shouldn't have gone up there. I should have stayed there. There or there. But again, if I stayed there, he could just have... It depends. I'm gonna pass the ball to him. Yeah. And he fumbles. Snake it. Nope. And he can just pitch that way. But he has used his reroll. Gets the pal. Thank you. Two grown fights. Well, he can't do anything. That's for sure. I need it to be him. Should I mark him or should I try to get him? I kind of need to get him. I need to get him. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's game. Oh. before he bloodlusted. Doesn't matter. Now we can only hope that the other bloodlusts. Again, lag of removal. Lag of removal got punished. And another bloodlust. You need to stay. Chubby. Just a stunt. If I can remove him, it would be huge. Nope. Up. Next match also could be nice that if this Trope Slayer Space Cadet could get. Yeah, come on, bloodlust. Nope. Nice. Black. Come on, little Bloodnost. Nice. Kill yourself. Thank you. It's a break. Just a stunt. Well, we are not very good at taking them out. That's nothing new. Bloodlust. Bloodlust. Nope. Snake it. Nope. Ow. It's never easy to play against vampires. Nope. Who needs dwarves anyway? Who needs players? Especially good players. Who need them? I don't. Apparently. Could be fun just to get one touchdown. Well, it's hard, especially when it's snow and the blizzards. We can do it. We certainly will try. But this season hasn't been very good for me. Dwarf is not my gaming style. I need someone. The best team I actually played. Since I made that rule by I had to roll dice teams is lizards. I had a fantastic lizard team. No, why not? I really don't want to. Well, let's see what he's going to do. Well, he's not in a hurry. Probably. Probably. But we did leveled our death roller. That's good. Did fail the gaze a lot. What's the gazes? Incredible that I do that many mistakes. That he fails that many times when it's agility. Just stupid. Well, probably like me, just forced. Nope. Just a stunt. Well, it's a loss, but hey. We're just playing for fun. The matches is from now on just fun, so it's okay. Nope. You shall not hypnotize my players. Please just kill him or something. Nope. Yeah, of course. Well, that's something. Yeah. Just bits away, make the bloodlust. Oh, nice. sounds good. Three. Well, need to be a bit lucky. Just a little lucky, 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 lucky. Now fail something, God. Well, you can see I did knock out very many players. I don't know why they're hypnotic. Gaze and then... Come on, come on, come on. What? Okay. Doesn't matter. Alright, at least I got two there. Typical! Typical! Stupid game. Well, at least I can say this was not my season. 150, yeah, well, that's good. Yeah, now he doesn't need the MVP. And then I get it, but okay. Got a level, 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 level. Ooh! I just think I'm gonna get him guard. I'm just gonna get him guard. There's not really any point of giving him more armor, because, well, he got a lot of armor. So, guard it is. God it is. Well, thank you for watching this match. You are most welcome to follow me either here on Twitch or on my YouTube channel. Until next time, take care and bye.